our next mission location.
By connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer, you turn the chopper into your own Aerial Command Center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there. Take as long as you need to consider all your options.
Okay, now. We are up to mission number 4. C2W. Catchy title. In the comments, let me know if you want me to redo either mission number 1 or mission number 3. Because there are a lot of tasks which I didn't do in both of those. Because I couldn't do some things. I couldn't extract people, and I can now. And I only got poor ratings on those, a B and a C rating. So yeah, let me know. Let me know if you want me to redo those missions. In the meantime, I'm going to do this mission number 4. It's got 6 objectives, apparently. Okay, so I am going to very exciting music. Can I? Yeah, sniper rifle. I think that'll do. Make it a night mission. Blurry snake.
System by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Actually, would have been handy to have found out.
Be careful down there, boss.
The objectives before doing my loadout. Because I don't think I've got any explosives in order to destroy said comms equipment. Okay, I guess we have to follow the road, don't we? Guard post.
Oh. That wild dog pup. He's a tough little guy. Boss, this is no time to be playing with animals. What are you gonna do, boss?
I'm gonna shoot him in the head with a tranquilizer. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, come on, give me the mine sights. Hello, little pup.
Boss, stop!
Why? Can I, send him back to you? Here you go, little puppy. Puppy present.
Roger that. We'll pick him up.
We are the diamond dogs after all. I've only got a diamond horse right now. D horse. Okay, come on, let's turn around. Okay, which way are we going? way. Yes. Try not to get spotted at the checkpoint. There he is there. Get up. A stealthy approach on the horse. Okay, I've got to get all these weapons sights fixed. It's going to be a standard thing to do every mission. So I can see through the sights. Oh yeah, I know this place. Two guys and one in the house there. Can I take him out with a sniper, you reckon? It's unsuppressed, but we'll see. What was that all about? If we take them both out, should be okay. Three shots. I was hoping for either one or two, but three it is. Good luck. Okay, let's go. Come on, D-horse. D-snake. Too far, it's around the corner. On the road. If I can get up there. Those plants.
Golden Crescent. It's a type of medicinal plant. We can use that to make tranquilizer rounds more potent.
What's up there? Looks like it was on the road, but I see antennas up there. There's patrol down there too. course there's a truck coming. Of course there is. Not the gun I wanted. There we go.
A Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you.
You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Okay.
That antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking.
It's being so jittery.
Another one of the targets. Do you see any more?
The wormwood, also known as absinthium. That's used to make your phantom cigars.
See any others? Unless they're up there.
That looks like the target. We know where all the antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call.
What would you recommend? Climb up on top and flick them off? I don't have any explosives. How do I get my night vision on? Oops. Night vision.
Еще одна колонна срочно была атакована.
Ять, что мы потеряли?
Без груз, но никто не пострадал.
Я водки не видел уже несколько месяцев.
Откуда только берутся эти душманы? Мы их мочим.
У нас не хватает людей. Если бы нас было в два раза больше, мы бы могли ударить одновременно.
Keep moving.
Два раза больше людей, значит, два раза больше потерянных в следующей атаке припасов. Простудился? Не болей. Ага, ты тоже.
Okay, let's climb up this thing. Turn this off.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
I don't have any explosives. I didn't know what the objectives were when I did my loadout. And, Well, hand grenades. I don't think that'll do it. Can I punch it with the bionic arm? Nope. Damn. Okay, I'm gonna have to go back and get some gear. I haven't got the right gear for the job. In fact, can I even get explosives? I don't know if I've got enough in the way of equipment to even make them. No, I didn't say crawl. Okay, let's see what I can do here. Supply drop. Handguns. Grenade launcher. Placed weapons. Climb. Nope, can't climb the rock. Fine. Just watch your head. Should land just in front of me. None. Support weapon. Ah, can't use it. Can't use it. Oh, there's a doggy over there. It's a friendly doggy. Oh, bugger me. What can I do? Maybe I've got to develop it. Shield, smoke, C4. Maybe I hadn't developed. Yeah, maybe I haven't developed it. That was weird. Since I'm here, can I, no, it's coming in. Better say, can I grab those dogs, send them home?
Using C4? It's an explosive that you detonate by remote control after you've planted it.
Okay, I got four of them. Yeah, I think that's probably the best. Not sure how to use it, but we'll find out, I guess. Hopefully I can plant all four... three or four antennas. Plant four bits of C4 and then... trigger them all together at a distance. That would be ideal. missing one here. Nope. Okay. Did that plant it?
All right, now get to a safe distance before you set it off. To detonate it, hold the ready button and then press the action button.
Okay, can I detonate more than one at a time?
Слушай, ты видел новый плакат на транзитном пункте?
Ага. Этническая солидарность.
Is he coming up here?
Теперь начальство предпочитает прислать больше русских парней, а не выказать в Центральной Азии. Тех ребят низкий боевой дух, из-за того, что они просили пожарцы.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
Okay, that's two down. Can't reach it. Okay, now the other one's over in the building over there. Let's go back the way we came in here. It's up there. Oh shit. That's close. I'm surprised you didn't see me.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
Yeah. There it is. Shut. Trigger it. Ah, there we
go. Good. That's the first one. Destroy the remaining antennas.
Oh shit. Hey guys. Ah, fuck me. Next one.
Good work. You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Это 6!
here for a minute, and I'm going to have a look at my objectives. Okay, there were 6 objectives, but only 2 have shown up, so I don't know. I guess that's it. Maybe I would have got the other objectives had I not been spotted. Stumbled at the last hurdle.
Looks like the enemy's lost sight of you. They gotta try to hunt you down.
Cause a bit of mayhem. Don't like not having a weapon handy.
Out of ammo? Let the support unit help out if you need to restock. Transmit a request from your iDroid and I'll send supplies right away.
That. Far enough away now. Not out of the mission zone.
Mission complete, boss.
Only a B rating. Because I didn't do any, no kills. No alerts. Perfect stealth, no kills. So yeah, I missed out on a few points there. But I like killing. What can I say? It's fun. I'm playing Ready or Not at the moment, and so that's enough no killing in a game for me. Accuracy was 85%. That's not too bad. Anyway, give me a B rating. Guess that's it for now. Yeah, as I said, in the comments, let me know if you want me to redo any of the missions while I'm in the area.
Harami is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid.
Okay.
Prolonged time in the field is bad for the body and mind. I think it's time you took a break. Do it for me. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Do that. Yeah, how do we get ammo and supply drops? Pick up a supply drop, fully replenishes your ammo and suppressors of all weapons currently in your possession. In addition to consumable items. Okay, that's handy to know. Why couldn't I find that before?
Didi, come back!
Hey, little doggy.
Mitch. Here's the dog you brought back. Bit of a troublemaker. Not sure about the breed, though. He'll get bigger? Uh-huh. Like this. You know, I can look after him. He's still a pup, so he doesn't listen. I have a feeling someday he'll be useful. I suspect you've discovered a real diamond in the rough. With a little polish, I say we got a true diamond dog on our hands.
D.D., right?
All hail the diamond dog.
Ocelot raising hounds. Fine.
Come on, D.D.
Still don't know why he went off at me for tranquilizing him. I wasn't going to just grab him and... Anyway. Ooh.
Say you're back in top form by now. Check your iDroid for the details.
Okay. Sad missions. Can I get a suppressor for my sniper rifle? Could be handy.
What's up, boss?
What's up, boss? Staff morale. I saw you already.
Chain with me, boss. How about it?
Anyone else? Patrolling? You again? Yep, just the two of them. very welcome. Whee, Geronimo. Anyway, I shall leave it there for now. Join me next time, and yes, we shall do the next mission, or a side mission, or something or other. I'm sure we'll find something to do. Until then.